Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PMCE. In this video, we are going to see addition using number line in class 1. Addition is one of the mathematical operations on numbers. Let us go into the details of this video to understand what is a number line. A number line is a straight line with numbers placed at equal intervals. It is a pictorial representation of numbers on a straight line. A number line is a great maths tool, easy to understand, useful for counting, and a visual way to understand addition and subtraction. This is a number line with numbers 0 to 20. Here you can see that the numbers are placed at equal intervals. This kind of a visual representation of numbers on a number line helps children understand the concepts of before numbers, after numbers, between numbers, and also do addition and subtraction concept easily. If you notice, you can see that the number line has arrows on both the ends, which means that you can have numbers before 0, that is negative numbers, and also numbers after 20 also in a number line. I have dealt with before numbers, after numbers, and between number concepts on a number line in a separate video, the link to which is given below in the description box and also in the iCard section. In this video, we are going to see addition using number line. This is a number line with numbers 0 to 10. We are going to add 3 plus 4. First, locate the number 3 in the number line. So then, after that, if we have to add 4, we have to jump in the forward direction 4 times. Addition means you are going to move in the forward direction. And here, we have to move 4 times. So let us jump from 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you jump 4 times from 3, you will reach the number 7. So 3 plus 4 will give you the answer 7. This is a number line with numbers 0 to 20. Let us add 8 plus 7. First, locate the number 8 in the number line. Then, move in the forward direction for 7 times because we have to add 8 plus 7. So, from 8, let us jump 7 times. And each time when you make one jump, you move ahead by one number. That is what we mean by equal intervals. So let us jump from 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you reach the number 15 when you jump 7 times from 8. So 8 plus 7 will give you the answer 15. Let us do another sum. Here we have a number line with numbers 0 to 20. We have to add 9 plus 11. So first locate 9 in the number line. Then make 11 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. When you make 11 jumps from 9, you reach the number 20. So, the sum of 9 plus 11 is equal to 20. Let us move on to the next example. Once again, we have a number line with numbers 0 to 20. Now, we have to add 2 plus 17. So, we have to identify the number 2 in the number line and make 17 jumps to find the answer. Shall we think of another way of doing this? From the properties of addition, we know that 2 plus 17 and 17 plus 2 will give you the same answer. Which means, now you have to identify 17 in the number line and make just 2 jumps to find out the answer, which is 19. So 17 plus 2 will give you the answer 19. So the rule here is, when you have cases where you have to add a bigger number to a smaller number, start with the bigger number first, identify that big number in the number line and make smaller jumps and find out the answer. Let us do one more example to understand this better. We have the number line with numbers 0 to 20. Add 4 plus 11. Now you can do it as 11 plus 4 because 11 is the bigger number. Now identify 11 in the number line. Then make 4 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. You arrive at the number 15. So 11 plus 4 is equal to 15. Let us do another example. Here we have a number line with numbers 20 to 40. A number line need not always begin with 0. Based on the calculation that you want to do, you could start and end the numbers in your number line accordingly. So in this case, I am going to do an addition of 25 plus 7. So I have chosen a number line with numbers 20 to 40. So now first identify the number 25 in the number line. Then make 7 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you arrive at the number 32. When you make 7 jumps from 25, you arrive at 32. So 25 plus 7 will give you the answer 32. Dear viewers, hope you like my video. If you like the content, please do hit the subscribe button, as a subscription definitely adds value to my channel. Do not forget to tap on the bell button and choose the all option to get regular notifications of all the new videos that I make in my channel. These are the learning outcome in class 1 under the topic addition, of which we have completed the first 3 topics in separate videos. The link to these 3 videos are given below in the description box and also in the iCard section. In this video, we have completed addition using number line. The remaining topics will also be covered in separate videos. Links to all the relevant videos will be given below in the description box. You could also click on the in-screen video, which contains a playlist with all the videos in class 1 under the topic addition. Dear viewers, if you like my video, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And do provide your valuable comments in the comment section. Thank you for watching my video. See you again.